if I decided to put the throttle and the rudder control the same control, it's a dick. I mean, seriously, this is miserable controlling. I don't think controls. Hold on, let's see. Can I change it? No. No, I cannot. So wait, select layout. Okay, let's see. What happens this time? Nope. Same fucking ideas. There. 63. Yorktown class. What is Yorktown class? Yay, I'm out of home. just sped off bound. Whatever fucking point I is. Gotta take a look. Oh, get off the thing. Okay. What's the next speed I can grab it at? 30%. Got it. Fuck these controls. I mean, seriously. I'm gonna end the video here and just come back my attention. Bullshit. Okay. Here we go again. Far.
Oh. Your speed is too high to land. Won't have enough time to slow down.
You motherfucker.
Go around again and be more careful next time.
Don't let me have it. But no! This game's a cunt. Accelerate and I push more to the left. Look at that rudder. Look at that thing. This game has quite enough controls. We ran out of 80 already. 80, 78, 83, 80. There you go. Nope. design these controls. These combat masters, they gave it perfect controls. This thing is annoying as hell. Getting excited without hitting the friggin' the tail section. If I can get this time, come on, please, what we gotta give me this. Come on, no! Are you kidding me?
Your altitude is too high to land. Won't have enough time to descend.
But fuck it, I'm gonna do this. There, this works. If I should get on this shot, I'm gonna be very pissed off. Everything the game is doing it fucking wrong. Off.
You've successfully completed this task. I'm sure you'll do great in real combat.
I want to shoot this game right now for saying that. Preparing. Oh, this game. This game. No, I don't want to see the replay. I want to kill that thing right now. Because I said to do it my own way, I got it.
The Great War ended in 1918. Germany and its allies were defeated. a new balance of power began to form almost as soon as the Treaty of Versailles was signed. New forms of friendship would take only 20 years for it to turn into military alliances. The next world war was brewing. The Washington Naval Treaty of 1922 between the US, the British Empire, France, Italy, and Japan limited the construction of capital ships. It forced the country signatories to review their naval doctrines and seriously consider using aircraft carriers as the backbones of their fleet, as opposed to battleships. Only 15 years later, in 1937, Japan used its recent military buildup to launch a major attack on China. Japan quickly overwhelmed all opposition with an innovative use of aviation. Japanese successes were marred by the fact that in December of the same year, the Japanese Air Force attacked and sank an American warship. The Japanese claimed that it was an honest mistake, and the crisis did not lead to immediate consequences. However, the relations between Japan and the US quickly began to turn sour. After the war began in Europe in 1939, people in the Americas were divided on whether their countries should take part or stay out. Most Americans hoped the Allies would win, but they also hoped to keep the United States out of war. The isolationists wanted the country to stay out of the war at almost any cost. Another group, the interventionists, wanted the United States to do all in its power to aid the Allies. Canada declared war on Germany almost at once, while the United States shifted its policy from neutrality to preparedness. It began to expand its armed forces, build defense plants, and give the Allies all-out aid short of war. In September of 1940, the Tripartite Pact was signed in Berlin. It solidified the relationship between the three Axis countries: Germany, Italy, and Japan. Germany crushed all opposition in mainland Europe by June the 22nd, 1941. It only took them 2 years. Deciding to abandon the plans to invade the British Isles, the Wehrmacht attacked the Soviet Union and quickly advanced into Russia on all fronts. At the same time, Germany's ally Japan invaded French Indochina. In response, the US embargoed the sale of scrap metals to Japan and then expanded the embargo to all oil and gasoline exports as well. This began the long and fruitless process of Japanese-American negotiations, during which both sides repeatedly stated their willingness to resolve all conflicts through diplomacy. The Japanese continued to consider peaceful solutions until the last moment. On November the 26th, 1941, with the negotiations still ongoing, a Japanese task force of six aircraft carriers, Akagi, Kaga, Soryu, Hiryu, Shokaku, and Zuikaku, departed northern Japan and headed for Hawaii. Their target was Pearl Harbor.
Like every war game, it always starts with Pearl Harbor. Oh my god, it's a lot of missions. No. Ooh. maybe we got here. A fuck ton. Alright, I'll be right back.